Come on, lady. We need to get you someplace safe.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting front row seats!
Anything happens to her, Holly will kill you.
Yeah, he's right. And if Batman sees how you've treated me, he's gonna knock out you and you. Well, maybe not you. Definitely you. And you. Oops. Well, that evens things up a little. Anyway, when he's done with you chumps, me and Bats will have this place all to ourselves. So get out there and make him show you how much he wants me.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Jeez, she didn't need to kill him.
Arkham Knight.
Are you done at this gun yet?
She's all locked up, safe and sound.
That girl is very important to me, so I'm not gonna take any chances. Remember who's in charge in here. When I give you an appeal.
Up high. Now. I say when you strike.
Got it.
Robin, now!
Tried to explain all the painful things you're gonna do to them, but, well, I think they're masochists.
Enjoy!
Think I got used to people not getting shot.
Now, boy, just because Batsy's gonna beat you into a sort of vaguely sentient face doesn't mean you shouldn't put up a fight. I want him all bloodstained when he rescues me. Your blood, I mean. It'll look great on the suit!
And I thought things were gonna settle down without.
Oh, he's got one already!
Eliminated in the very first episode of Batman Rescues Christina.
He won't be spinning a book deal out of that performance. Look, Bat, buddy! Stubborn, slower, twice as terrifying, four times as breakable.
You know that, right? Tell me you do.
Whose side is she on?
Is that Robin? Is Robin here? Boy, kill that interfering little gooseberry third wheel brat! Robin. Robin. He doesn't love you. Leave us be or I'll cut off your limbs. Until you actually fit in a birdcage.
Think I'm afraid of you? You're afraid of me!
He's got another! You boys need a new box! A better... A maniacal, terrifying box! Too bad I'm team back!
What are you standing around for? Get in there and help those idiots out!
This Harley chick...
You heard Harley. Find Batman and kill him!
Not a problem. You hear that, Bat Freak? We're coming to get you.
She just flourished with someone telling her who to kidnap, who to torture, and when to shut up.
I don't believe this. He's tearing us to pieces! How the hell do we take this guy out?
I'm still trying to figure that out.
Yeah? Well, hurry!
Forget it. This guy's out cold. Let's move on!
Talk to me, guys. Y'all okay?
Yeah, everything's rosy. What do you think?
Stay calm. We'll get through this. This one's for you.
There goes another one. Oh, Bats. You try and act like you don't care, but then you go and do a sweet thing like beating, choking, and torturing all these idiots just to rescue me.
She's worse than the Joker. At least he wanted us to win.
Go check the... right over there.
All right, I got it.
Nothing in the crates. Looks okay.
Check out this crate.
You heard what the boss did. Might as well be fighting alone.
Take him now. That's all of them. Time to go get Miss Bell.